This is where Thanksgiving really begins, isn't it, Edgar?
Well, now, if you're referring to the Aurora roast turkey, I concur.
I've got plenty to be thankful for. I haven't got a great big yacht to sail from shore to shore. Still, I've got plenty to be thankful for. I've got plenty to be thankful for. No private car, no caviar, no carpet on my floor. Still, I've got plenty to be thankful for. I've got eyes to see with, ears to hear with, arms to hug with, lips to kiss with, someone to adore. How could anybody ask for more? My needs are small. I buy them all at the 5 and 10 cent store. Oh, I've got plenty to be thankful for. Got eyes to see with, ears to hear with, arms to hug with, lips to kiss with, someone to adore. How could anybody ask for more? My needs are small, buy them all, 5 and 10 cent store. Oh, I've got plenty to be thankful for.
Make your holiday turkey the American Dairy Association way.
Thank you. She was the turkey of 29 pounds. In the barnyard she made all the rounds. Now there were 29 chickens as crazy as the dickens about the turkey of 29 pounds. She left 29 broken eggs. She had feathers all over her legs. And brother, I am not bluffing. You ought to see the stuffing in the turkey of 29 pounds. She was a gob, gob, gobbling baby. A new kind of bird from the west. She'll make wonderful gravy. If you're not careful, it's on your vest. She ate 29 bushels of corn. Since the 29 weeks she was born, she looks so lovely on your table with her legs like Betty Grable. She's the turkey of 29 pounds. Oh, gobble, gobble, the turkey of 29 pounds.
Each dime I could afford, like a child in wild anticipation, long to hear that all aboard. Seven, that's the time we leave at seven. I'll be waiting up for takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gotta take that sentimental journey, sentimental journey home. Sentimental.
Is a story of a holiday. Thanksgiving is a day. Thank you.
hope so.
The Swift Family Singers.
When turkey's on your menu,
the cooking's easy when you serve the well-already stuffed by Swift.
Already stuffed. Butterball.
The premium turkey.
Butterball.
The premium turkey. Tender and its name. Butterball.
It's the tenderest turkey you ever served. Easiest, too. Has a fresh, old-fashioned, gently seasoned stuffing. Just like yours.
Butterball.
Swift premium turkey.
Butterball.
Swift premium turkey. Tender as its name. Butterball.
Stuffed Butterball. Swift premium turkey. Get the best for your family. Always choose Butterball. Swift premium.
Swift premium.
The thrill of grammar school romances. I miss the junior prom and graduation dances. The gossip in assembly hall. I'm homesick, that's all.
I miss the game that hangs around at Miller's. Devouring chocolate sodas with the whipped cream fillers.
The girl I promised I would call. I'm homesick, that's all.
I miss the midnight services on Christmas Eve and the joy when Christmas morning came. I miss the scramble for the wishbone every Sunday and the big Thanksgiving football game.
I miss the times I had to set the table. I miss the rules my mother made when she was able. The fragrant bonfires in the fall. I'm homesick, that's all.
Times I had to set the table. I miss the rolls my mother made when she was able.
The fragrant bonfires in the fall. I'm homesick. That's all.
There's no place like home for the holidays. 'Cause no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays, you can't beat home, sweet home. I met a man who lives in Tennessee. He was heading for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore, From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. 'Cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can't beat home, sweet home.
Take a bus, take a train, go and hop an aeroplane, put the wife and kiddies in the family car. For the pleasure that you bring when you make that doorbell ring, no trip could be too far.
I met a man who lives in Tennessee. He was heading for
Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie.
Some pumpkin pie.
From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore.
From Atlantic to Pacific,
gee, the traffic is terrific.
Oh, there's no place like home for the holiday. 'Cause no matter how far away you roam,
if you want to be happy in a million ways,
for the holidays you can't beat home, sweet home. For the holidays you can't beat home, sweet home.
Any time is turkey time. But when you have a luscious roasted turkey like this one on your table, then it's carving time.
Then one day
It's as clear as can be. The sweetest mile you'll ever roam is the last mile home. Travel far over land and sea. Then one day it's as clear as can be. The sweetest mile you'll ever roam is the last mile.
Wistful Vista. The turkey is in the oven, the pies are on the breadboard, and Mrs. McGee is in the front hall talking to her neighbors.
I just wanted to know if there was anything I could get for you. Anything I can bring?
You just bring your appetite. We have everything out.
Well, Rosie, what's the Thanksgiving dinner?
Got a big turkey going, Ben.
And for us.
Uncle, we got a 24-pound turkey.
Say, isn't he a whopper? I think I'll go back and take a look at it.
Now, Uncle, don't start sampling it tonight.
No, I won't. That turkey isn't going to get the best of me this time.
You know, this is my favorite holiday.
Oh, mine too. See, every Thanksgiving day, I'm bursting with sentiment, brotherly love, conviviality, and stuffing.
Well, I just called up to wish you a happy Thanksgiving.
Do you know what all we had today, Mr. Love?
Well, if you don't mind, Cedric, I'd just as leave you didn't tell me.
I had a stack of mashed potatoes about a mile high, all covered with the best gravy you ever tasted.
Cedric, don't bother to tell me about it.
I'm giving a Thanksgiving dinner, and I'd like enough turkey for nine.
Jack, didn't you invite Don Wilson?
Oh, yes. Make that enough for 15.
Forgot about the cranberries and turkey dressing and pumpkin pie with whipped cream on
Cedric's out there.
He found an old family recipe for a special cranberry sauce, and he's going to make it himself.
It was such a big dinner, and we ought to invite somebody to share it with him.
Wonderful season, Thanksgiving. Of course, all my relatives will be over for Thanksgiving dinner. I know they will. They're circling over the house now.
But I'm going to have my hands full with the pies and the turkey and a few other little items.
You go right ahead. You won't be in my way a bit.
Where is the turkey?
Fun, Val. Keep your shade on.
Oh, so Rumson is spending Thanksgiving alone?
I didn't ask him, Judge. I don't care where he spent it.
Dinah, I want to present you with the most beautiful peg you've ever seen.
Well, where is it?
Right here. Hyman, come on in.
Well, I know Rumson Bullitt is difficult at times, but he's a lonely man.
I think he wants to be alone.
Why don't you try putting that in the icebox?
A live turkey? This is ridiculous. I don't believe it.
Where did this recipe originate originally?
Well, that's an interesting story, kiddo.
But I'll never forget Thanksgiving when I was a kid back in Cleveland. It was really fascinating to watch my brother eat. He was the first kid in Cleveland who had teeth with power steering.
The recipe was invented by, as I recall, my mother's grandmother's great-grandmother's mother.
Oh, her.
One year, Dad took pictures of us kids eating, but they came out a little blurred. No camera has yet been invented that can work at that speed.
Served it up with this cranberry sauce, and the family all claimed it was the best Thanksgiving dinner they'd ever had that year.
Little Mike's from the children's home. He's having dinner with us.
Yeah, turkey.
I'd like you to join us, if you will.
See you, wait a minute, Mr. Bullard.
even on Thanksgiving, he's a hard man to like.
Jack, will you do the carving?
Sure, I love to carve. Give me that knife. Now, Don, would you like white meat, dark meat, a leg, or a wing?
Yes, thank you, with mashed potatoes.
That bird is most cooperative. You know that chestnut dressing you made?
Mm-hmm.
He just stuffed himself with it.
Anyway, we hope you're all having a wonderful Thanksgiving. We have luck and be thankful for it.
Say, give me a good big plate. It's sure nice for all of us to be here on Thanksgiving, a day set aside where families can get together in common bond, humbly give thanks in a spirit of brotherly love.
There's room for one more.
You mean...
Yeah, how many times do we have to ask it?
I'll have some more of that white meat.
That's my leg.
You should have told me sooner. I put some gravy on it.
Yeah, I'm so glad you're going to be with us. Thank you, Gildersleeve.
Don't cry, Mr. Bullard. You have more friends than you thought you had.
Well, it turned out just fine.
Yep.
I don't know when I've enjoyed a turkey dinner so much.
Yes, sir. There's something about Thanksgiving.